So how do I deduct this? Can you guys say that? How do I deduct this?
How do I deduct this?
Say it again. How do I deduct this?
How do I deduct this?
Because if you're not saying any of that, you're not deducting a thing. You know, seriously, if it ain't in your head, you're not doing that. When I asked my wife to marry me, I said, how do I deduct this? She said, what? And finally she called me and she started saying it. How do I deduct? Remember what deducting is. I can buy this. I can buy it. Now hold on, honey. Dave Ramsey says, you know, pay cash. She's getting a little crazy now. But how do I deduct it is the rule that you should get. You should put that in your head because seriously, how many of us go on vacation and never say, how do I deduct this? A lot of us do. I mean, I know people that went on vacation and they go, well, I just went on vacation. Did you deduct it? No. Why not? Well, I don't know. I don't know about that club that you're in. I'm not sure. What's that? You're saying you'd rather pay Uncle Sam more money rather than do something about it. That's really what you're saying. Because you haven't figured it out. And when I go through this process, it's an easy process. If you validate a business, you can make deductions. Is it true? If you validate a business. So if you wanted to deduct your kids, what do? You get them into your business, right? How old do your kids have to be to work for you? Anybody?
Whatever.
16. 16. That's employment. 13. 1 year old, 2 year olds, 2 months. Seriously, there's no age for contractors, is there? You know, when my son came to work for me, it's a good story. When my son came to work for me, he was 11. I was trying to tell my wife he needed to work at 6. He goes, he's got to learn to work, right? So he started at 11.